Yo, you're just sitting there, man, in the back of the class. You're probably cheating on the open book test, and I got a scholarship for you. The Ann Key Memorial Scholarship, man. You know, listen. You can get this scholarship, man. Don't be like a rock. Don't just be sitting here. This rock been sitting here for years. Ever since I left the school 2003, I have a scholarship. Listen, this is what we're doing. We're offering two seniors, two scholarships, $2,000 each. You hear me? Are you up yet? All you have to do, go to the www.nationlinenetwork.com. www.nationlinenetwork.com. Listen, the requirements are easy. 3.0 GPA. You got that. You have to be a senior at Stone Mountain High School. You hear me? Three letters of recommendation. And you have to be accepted to a college, y'all. But it's all on www.nextinlinenetwork.com. Go see Mr. Wright, Dr. Cox. Go see Miss Underwood. See your senior class teacher. And lastly, you have to complete the exposure program. Yes, the exposure program with this guy. And if you've been in my session, you know we have a good old time. And this program, I'm highlighting the elevator pitch contest. Those of you who know about the elevator pitch contest, we gave out money this time. Well, I'm doing it again. And this time I'm giving more money. I'm giving $200 to the senior who has the best elevator pitch. Yes, $200. Hey man, the program is awesome, man. We got a lot of information about college readiness, money management, scholarship information, and everything you need to be prepared for college. You don't want to miss this program. You don't want to miss out on this scholarship. $2,000 each, man. Two seniors, two scholarships, y'all. The Ann Key Memorial Scholarship, man. Hey, get me off this rock, man. Listen, what are you doing? Don't be like this rock. You can't move. You're not moving yet. Don't be like the rock. www.thenextinlinenetwork.com. Check out the Ann Key Memorial Scholarship. Apply today, y'all. We out of here.